Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to replace the battery on the cordless lawnmower for charging. This is especially for the sovereign lawnmowers. As you can see, there are two unmarked buttons on the either side of the battery. You just give it a hard press and then give the battery a little bit of a jerk and see, it comes out. These are the buttons. They can be sometimes hard to find. Just put it back and press the battery and it clicks in.